Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Peter.
Welcome to speaking test number 5, Peter. Okay, ready?
Yes.
So, in the test, I will ask you some questions about some of the books that you have learned, okay?
Yes.
So, let's talk about the first book. Dr.
Jen.
Tell me, where is Dr. Jen?
She's Dr. Jen.
She's Dr. Jen, okay. So, can you tell me what happened to the family?
They are sick.
So where did they go to?
Go to Dr. Jen.
Go to Dr. Jen. So let's see what the problem each family member is having. Okay? Who is this? Who?
She's a sister.
Who is he?
He's your brother.
He's a brother.
He's a dad.
He's a dad.
She is a mom.
And?
He is her grandfather.
And?
She is her grandmother.
Very good. So, what problem does the sister have? What problem to her?
She has a fever.
She has a fever. What happened to her?
He had tummy ache.
What happened to him?
He has a cough.
And what happened to her?
She has a short throat.
So what's that? Very good. What about him?
He has a stiff knee.
Very good. What happened to her?
She has an earache.
Earache. Very good. And how about the dog?
The dog had a sore bone.
Sore bone, right? So does the family take the dog to Dr. Jen?
No.
Where does the family take him to? Very good. Okay, next book is about, what is this?
The leaning tower.
Of?
Of Pisa.
Very good. Okay, do you know who built the tower? Who built the tower?
Many here.
Many. Who built the tower? Your family? Your friends built the tower?
No.
Who?
Workers.
When the town was built? When?
When?
Last year?
Many years ago.
Yes, many years ago, okay? So what happened to the town? It started to?
Lean
like that, okay, good job. And do you know why does the tower lean? Why? Look at the pictures of the town. Why does the tower lean?
The tower.
Look, so the workers built it on?
On the
soft ground. Yeah?
Yes.
Soft ground. And they built it to?
Tall.
And they built it to?
Too skinny.
Give a second. They built it too tall.
Too tall.
They built it too tall.
They built it too skinny.
Very good. So what did the workers do to stop the tower from leaning more? What did they do?
They dug under it.
And?
They put ropes around the tower.
And they put what?
They put
weights.
Weights.
On the tower. Very good. Okay. Next picture. Okay, let's talk about getting ready for school. Okay. Can you tell me what can you see in this first picture? What does it do?
so
the girl, the girl gets
go to school.
Gets what?
Gets
backpack,
paper, and pencil.
Very good. So, to go to school.
To go to school.
What do they do?
They go to bed.
Very good. What do they do?
They get dressed.
They get dressed. What do they do?
They eat breakfast.
What does she do?
She brush her teeth.
Brush her teeth. Very good. Okay, this picture tell me how do they get to school?
Go to school.
How? Some children
go to school with mom and dad. They ride by
to school.
To school.
And
they walk to school.
Walk to school.
Go to bus.
Take a bus to school.
The
bus. Very good. So can you tell me what can children do at school?
A new friend.
See
new friend.
Yeah.
And old friend.
Okay. Very good. Then. Next topic, let's talk about different types of shoes, okay? Can you name this type of shoes?
Flip-flops.
When do we use flip-flops?
On the beach.
And at the beach, right? And what are they?
Sneakers.
When do we use sneakers?
Every day.
Everyday shoes, right? But when do we use the shoes?
Park.
To a park. And what are they?
Cleats.
It's when do we wear cleats?
To play soccer.
Play soccer? What are they?
Hiking boots.
They are hiking boots. When do we wear hiking boots?
To the woods.
To the woods. Okay, very good. What are they?
Work boots.
Not O, it is a two, right? Work boots.
Work boots.
What are they?
Winter boots.
Winter boots. And what are they?
A pumps.
Not O.
Pumps.
Pumps. What are they?
Slippers.
Very good. Let's say goodbye.
Goodbye.